sitting in an aircraft going to Hyderabad, and suddenly next to me was Rajesh Khanna. And he said, "Hello, Mr. Thumbs Up Reddy." I was clean bold. I was a fan of Rajesh Khanna for many years. Then I told him one incident which I told him, "You made me famous during my college days." I had gone to Kuala Lumpur, and then, you know, my auntie was principal of a college, so they all wanted me to participate in the college function. And in the college function, they wanted me to sing this Hathi Mere Sathi, this thing. So I wore that kurta of Rajesh Khanna, and I had the background arrangements made and all that. I became an instant hit in Kuala Lumpur. In fact, I became an overnight celebrity. Like, they used to come to my house, my auntie's house in Damansara Heights, and they used to pick up every day. I used to get 3-4 invitations, and the phone never used to stop ringing everywhere. I mean, all the people in Malaysia were so fond of Hindi movies. They can't sing, but they can rhyme. They can relate to our Hindi lyrics in Bollywood, this thing. So, yes, my dear friend, Rajesh Khanna told me that at the time I was starting here in Bombay, "Mr. Reddy, Bombay gives you only one chance. Think big in Bombay, don't think small. My name is Jatin Khanna. I came to Bombay with a big dream. Bombay has given me whatever I am. So don't do anything small in Bombay."
I want to go to Hyderabad because I want to visit your castle, Country Club. It looks, it's inspired by German castle, so of course it's very close to my heart, meeting Germany in India, just like my parents did. So I'm looking forward to seeing the Country Club in Hyderabad, and since I've been going a lot to Hyderabad shooting for Saho, I'll be definitely checking it out next time.
Thank you.